We're at the Cat Trike facilities, world headquarters.
I sense robot arms.
Yeah, so this is mission control. I see the whole factory out there.
That is so cool.
Yeah, and then look at all these guys.
Huh?
There's Emily Young, Emily Penn,
Kyle,
Luke Cooper. He was like, there's Justin.
Nice to meet you, Cooper. Justin, this is our coordinate measuring machine. It's a 4.5 foot length arm, and it has 7 different joints, so you can kind of can jump rope with it a little bit. But we use it to inspect our parts. So we have parts like this that we need to inspect. It's on screen there, so
yeah.
I can do a little demonstration and show you
it
how
it starts out like this.
How we do the inspection.
And then I turn it to that.
To align our part to our model. So measuring 3 different planes. And this can measure to 1/1000 of an inch accuracy.
Oh my
so
God.
Your hair is 4,000, so it can measure 4 times smaller than your hair.
So there's our part.
Oh, this is cool.
You have that. And the hinges and all the hardware on them. side onto the machine now. Made a whole bicycle wheel in 64 seconds. So then this is where you put the tire. So this is Justin. So I hired him as an intern. They got first place in the nation.
Don't scrape it, Cooper.
Oh, that, you know, it's beat up, been on its side. Those things are bumper. So he went 42 miles an hour in this thing.
Oh, come on.
Just pedaling it. So there's a little catch rake inside.
How cool.
And that solar panel on the top?
Yeah, that's for one of the design aspects was for safety. So he built a little blind spot. So the mirror has a little light on it that they installed. And so when someone gets in the blind spot over here, the little mirror will light up and tell something to next to you.
Look, he's got AC coming in right here.
Can I go in it?
Is this a time?
How you doing?
This is David.
Hi.
Cooper. You had a trick ready to ride? This is Katarina.
I'll roll it out real quick.
She's our accountant.
Hi, it's a pleasure to meet you. I've heard all these good things about you.
Super cool to watch out here.
Is this my size? What do you think?
Pretty good, right?
So comfy. Like a regular bike, so
what do you say, Cooper?